them. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.
They've been taken away.
Ambition, won't you give this thing a try? If you can and you fail, you won't be the only loser. These kids don't stand a chance with